Hey guys, Dallas here from Dunn Watson. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to know how much compression you'll need from your weather seal. There's nothing worse than finding that your caravan, camp trailer or toolbox is full of dust or water. The funny thing is when it comes to compression that in fact too much compression can be just as bad as not enough. To help protect your gear from the weather, Dunn Watson have foam tapes, self-adhesive D-seals and pinchwelds to name a few. The minimum compression that you should aim for is 30%. However, at Dunn & Watson, we recommend 40%. This is because 30% is optimum, but if we were to use this as an example, if I was getting 30% compression here, because no surface is truly perfect, I might be getting, say, 25 or 20% compression here. This has now created a weak point in the seal and an entry point for dust or water. 40% rule is very important because should you go to 50, 60, or even 70% compression, you run the risk of crushing the seal. Once you've crushed the seal, this means that all the air has now escaped from the extrusion and it's lost its memory, and that will then create a weak point in your gasket. So if you find your seals need replacing, give us a call, jump on the site, flick us an email, we're always happy to help.